It's been a considerable amount of time since I was last. Okay, it's crashed. Wonderful. What's going on? It's crashed. Da-da-da-da-da. See if this will solve it. Yes, it did. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. My screen froze. Had to do a quick plug-in adjustment. So, if you will give me a second. It's performance issues. It's not my fault. They've got medication for this, I hear. Sorry. Dirty jokes are a thing. And I may have had a great deal of sugar and caffeine in the last half an hour. So, somewhat hyper. I'm going to apologise now because it means I'll be probably a little more talkative. And I know a lot of people are too keen on the host talking a lot during a Let's Play. So apologies for that. I know it's not appreciated and I have tried to be quiet with limited success, so I will try to continue to be so. Okay, moving on. It's been a while since I last saw you. I've got everyone up a significant number of levels. I've even gone the extra mile and got their ultimate attacks. Pally's ultimate is Shock Max, it's non-element. He gets at level 47? Yes, 47. And I've got Alice's ultimate magic, which she gets at level 48. It's a light-based summoning spell. So, we'll be using that as well. I've also maxed out everyone's current weapons, so I've got the Silver Wolf Fang at level 3. Which all gives him an attack power of 200 in this instance. Alice is at level 3. And we've got the high alloy slingshot at level 3. Right, we're going to be heading into the next area soon. So we're going to fight against... Sorry, distracted there. We're gonna fight against Bacon in a sec, so just doing a quick change up of the equipment. And I've saved, so let's go. Continue on with the story. Reference to the atomic bomb, guys.
Soremius! ある兄夫アルハザット。
Mother, give me power!